Assalamu alaikum guys, this is me Senpai Gamersan, I'm your host Senpai. Yes, we are back on the gameplay, the different kinds of reviews remain to give it. I will give you later, but right now I just find this game, Stay Quiet. So this is the game which is free, I guess. It is free, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna be check out, but in the other Play Store I just check out, it was free, okay. Others mean I'm using the Outer Country Play Store, as you guys can see, even I'm from Pakistan. Anyway, so this is the serial killer game where a serial killer trying to kill you and you have the astama, god damn it. So you have to survive in this game, and I don't know how much nights you have to survive in this game, okay. So let's do this. For more pleasant experience, use the headphones. You are in the forest, in your cabin. It seems that you have a problem with the electricity. It would be better to turn on the light generator, but be careful. You are not alone. Try not to make a noise if you listen to something near you. Keep your inhaler nearby. Okay? This is the progress bar for the generator to win the night. You must fill it. This is the bar indicates how much the time you have left without your inhaler. If this bar finish, you die. You must fill it to the next object. This is your inhaler. It serves to fill the previous bar, but be careful when using a part. From making a noise, it has limited uses. This is the button to turn on the generator. If you can fill main bar and win the night. Touch to here left, touch to here right. Okay, night one. Let's see, can I hear something? Nothing. Nothing yet. Nothing yet. Oh! Someone coming. Someone is coming. Left. Oh, someone coming. No, no one is coming. Someone is coming. Who is that person? Man, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Someone. No. Ooh. That was horribly survived. Who is that monster, by the way? You got it. Do you have to continue? Continue. Night two. Oh, crap. Oh. Thank you. both nights I have to survive. Oh crap. Please. Oh man, how many nights do I have to survive? Night 3. That was almost closed. Almost. Come on. No, don't. What? What the hell? But I survived. But night 4. Okay. How many nights do I have to survive? Okay, so I read the description. I read it. They say you have to survive the 5 nights. So I guess this is the last night, I guess.
Ooh.
Oh, this one is hard one. This one? Oh! Fuck. This one is hard. This is why they give the 10 inhaler. Please don't restart, man. Okay. I knew it. God damn it. I should know. Oh, it's coming. Why I can't hear from here? Oh, I can hear now. I should know. That witch was waiting for me. I should know. God damn it, this 5th night is so hard. Oh, it's coming. Why I'm hearing weird voices? God damn it! Why are you always messed up here, man? This is a freaking 5th hard night! I wonder what's the ending. Fucking serial killer. he was staying. He's gone. This is the hardest. Should I have to do the fast forward thing? Should I? I guess I don't have to. Why this game is so hard? The fifth night is freaking hard. Harder than my expectation. Motherfucker. He's gone. What are these for? The upside, the two thing. I don't know what are these for. We are so close, guys. We finally get it. We finally get it. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, what the fuck? Alright guys, so this is it. This is the pain on the ass. So if you had any problem to fifth night, let me tell you why I was counting, okay? At the first, when you start the fifth night stage, you have to click on the generator and then count 1 to 13, okay? Then stop the generator. Then try to listen where the voice came from. And when you hear the voice like this, inhale or exhale. And then when you hear the one footstep or two, then again start the generator. And this time you have to count 1 to 6, and then you have to count 1 to 13. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. You have to count in 0.1 second. Like this, I was counting in this video. Like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This monster is in the forest. Took 6 steps. Okay? He couldn't see at the night. And he just, you know, listened the voice. Just like, you know, there was a movie came out where you couldn't talk. If you talk and any voice came out, there's a monster, zombie type, gonna be attacked. What is the movie name? I forget the name. What was the movie name, man? Never in mind. Okay, so I guess this is related to that, you know, Easter egg, I guess so. Well, we finally survived the 5 nights. I already give you the guide. My first review, my first gameplay, and my first gameplay ending. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel. It took a lot of time and hard work in this game. You gotta be play out this hard game. I don't think it's a horror game, but for me it's a hard. Well, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Let me know what you guys think of my gameplay. We're gonna give you the more content about the different videos and giving you the more review about the different games. So bye bye, take care, love you all. Allah Hafiz, Pakistan Zindabad, peace as always.